One problem is this. Suppose A contain n element and B contain 2 element. Suppose if A contain n element and B contain 2 element, so total number of onto functions are, total number of onto functions is 2 raised to power n minus 2 here, 2 raised to power n minus 2 here. So it is valid if and only if, it is valid if and only if, f and only if b contain 2 elements, b contain 2 elements here. So this is, you put this formula, 2 raised to power 3 minus 2, 2 raised to power 3 minus 2 is 6. So in previous example, through this ways, contains 6 element here, it is valid if and only if it is 2. So it is a gate 2012 problem. So it is gate 2012, this is 2 marks problem. So if it is valid if and only if b contain 2 element only. So let's try with another problem is, this is a gate problem. So the gate 2015 problem, let a capital X and Y denote the sets containing 2 and 20 distinct objects respectively, and capital F denote the set of all possible functions defined from X and Y. This is the set of all possible functions defined from X and Y. Let F be randomly chosen from capital F. This is the small f. Some functions are chosen from capital F, means total all functions. The probability of F being 1 to 1 is, 1 to 1 is, the probability of F being 1 to 1 is, so 1 to 1 is here, this is 1 to, this is X here, so this is the numerical choice problem here. Y contain 1, 2, 3 up to 20 elements, yeah, 20 elements here. So X contain 2 elements and Y contain 20 elements. So what is the probability of F being 1 to 1? F being 1 to 1 here. So probability is number of favorable cases divided by the total number of sample space. So what is the probability? Probability is number of favorable cases divided by total sample space. Here total sample space is number of all possible functions, because some functions are randomly chosen from total sample space. What is the sample space? Number of all possible functions here. So here this is n, here it is m. So number of total function is m raised to power n here. So this is 20 square. So this is 20 raised to power 2 here. So this is 400 only. So this is 400 only. So this is 20 square is a 400, this one. And what is the number of favorable cases? So favorable case is number of 1 1 function. I want only 1 1 function. So it is 1 1 function is MPN here. So let's discuss earlier as MPN. So what is M here? M is 20 here and P2 is this is 380 here. So this is 20 factorial upon 20 minus 2 factorial here. So this is 20 factorial divided by 18 factorial. So what is the 20 into expand factorial into 18 factorial divided by the 18 factorial? So this is 380. So this is the 380. So what the probability number of favorable cases is 380 divided by the sample space is 400 here. So what is 38 divided by 40? So this is 90 upon 20 here. So this is 0.95. So that is the 0.95 is the correct answer. So what is the probability? 0.9, because probability belongs to probability belongs to 0 to 1. So this is the 0.95 is the correct answer. So this is the gate problem. So take one more problem, gate 2014. So this is a gate 2015 problem. So this is let gate 14 problem, just 2 marks problem. Let x and y be denote the x and y be finite sets and f is defined x to y. Be a function. Which one of the following? Which one of the following statement is it true? Which one of the following statement is true? So what is the statement here? First statement is option A. For any subsets A and B of X. For any subsets A and B of X. F means image of A union B cardinality is F of A plus F of B. This one is the first statement here. Second one is for any subsets A and B of X is F A intersection B is equals to F of A here intersection F of B here. Third one is C is for any subsets A and B of X is F A intersection B is minimum of F of A means cardinality of image of A and cardinality of image of B. This one. And D, what is the D is? D is for any subsets S and T of Y F inverse S intersection T equals to F inverse S intersection F inverse T. This is the fourth statement. It is the fourth statement asked in gate. So let's try with one by one statement and follow. So this is the problem. So take any counter example. So if you seen any new problem, If you seen any new problem, take an counter example and solve this. Take an counter example and solve this. So let take an counter example and solve this. So x and y with a finite set and x to y is a function. Is a function. So here take an example. Suppose this is x, this is the y. So this is take 1, 2, 3, 4, so on. Here A, B, C. Here. So this is this one. So this is a function. So this is a function. Take an example. So this is a function. So this is a function here. And take option A says that for any subsets, A and B of X. Any subsets of A and B X. So take any subsets like taking A is 1, 2 here and B is taking 3, 4 here. Any subset. So taking subset is A is 1, 2 here and B is 3. For any subset, take 1 by 1 statement. Any subsets A and B of X. It sets about A and B as a subset of X here. F A image of A union B. So first of all, take A union B. So A union B is 1, 2, 3, 4 here. So image of A union B is, what is one image of one A here? Image of 2 is B here. 3 is same A here. So 4 is C here. This one. A, B, C. So, and mode. Mode means what is the cardinality of union? This is cardinality. So this is F A union B is cardinality. How many element here? 1, 2, 3 element here. 3 element. So F A union B is 3 here. So it is 3 here. It is 3 here. And take F of A, so image of A is, image of A means set A element, image 1 is mapping with A and B is mapping with, 2 is mapping with B. So this is 2. So cardinality of A is 2 here. So it is 2 here. So it is 2 here. So it is 2 here plus B. So F of B, image of B element C here is 3 is A comma C. So cardinality of B is 2 years. So this is 2 year. So it is 2 year. So it is 2 year. So this 2 plus 2 is 4, but is 3 year. 3 does not equals to 4 year. 3 does not equals to 4 year. So it is a wrong statement. Through any counter example, we can verify A is a wrong statement. A is the wrong statement. So next B, try with B. For any subsets A and B of X, this one. So image of, if we try with B, F of A, this one, F of A is this one, A comma B here, A comma B, intersection, F of B is A comma C here, A comma C here, this one. So A is common here, A is common here, but here is cardinality, here is the cardinality, A intersection B, A intersection B, if you see, A intersection B, if A and is phi, is a phi. So image of phi is phi. So it is phi. So phi equals to A. Any element is equal to phi? No. So B is wrong statement. So B is the wrong statement. Try with C also. Try with C is cardinality of image of A is 2. And cardinality of image of B is 2 also. So minimum of 2 comma 2 is 2 here. And A intersection with phi is 0 here. So it is 0. 0 does not equal to 2. No. So it is wrong statement. So A, B, C are wrong statement. So let's try with D. For any subset S and T of Y. S and T of Y. So let D, suppose S taking is A comma B and T is taking A comma C. A comma B and A comma C. Let this one. So let's try one by one. F inverse S. F inverse S means pre-image of S elements. So A pre-image is 1, 3. 1, 3 here. And B pre-image is 2 here. So this is 1, 2, 3 here. F inverse T is A pre-image is 1, 3 here. C pre-image is 4 here. So this one. So intersection is, what is common here? F inverse S. intersection F inverse T. What is the common here? So common thing is 1, 3 here. 1, 3 here. So S intersection T is find A here. So F inverse S intersection T means F inverse A. So what is the preimage of A is 1, 3 here. 1, 3 here. So what is the answer? D is the correct answer. So D is the correct answer. So this is a gate problem. So take any counter example and solve this. Which one of the following is it true or not? So D is the correct answer. Through any counter example, we can solve any problem. Through any counter example, we can solve any problem. We can solve any problem. So let's see one more problem. Take one more example. Get 2001 problem. This is a let f a tends to b, means function is defined between a to b. So let's take this, let f a to b be a function and let e and f be subsets of A. Be a function, let E and F is subsets of A. Consider the following statements about images. Consider the following statements about images. What is the statements here? Statement is here S1 is image of E union F equals to image of E union image of F, this one, and S2 is image of E intersection F equals to image of E intersection image of F, this one. Which one of the following statement is true? Let's try with again. Take any counter example and solve this. So suppose that take this function. Function is, this is A, this is the B, and this is the 1, 2, this is A. So this is the function. This is the function. Every element of set is mapped with unique element of set B. So this is a function here. And is a function, and let E and F be the subsets of A. So take E is 1 subsets of A and F is 2 E. So E union F is, what is E union F is 1, 2 here. 1, 2 here. So 1, 2 here. So E union F is A only. This is A only. So this is A only. And here this is image of E means A, and this is the A also. So this is A equals to, this is the correct statement. So this is the correct statement. And take S2. So take E intersection F is a phi. Nothing is common. So image of phi is 0. Means nothing. So it is 0. It is phi. And it is A intersection A. So it is phi does not equals to A. So it is a wrong statement. So for this, so this is the standard result. This is F E union f is the f of e union f of m. But in a case of intersection, this will be the always subset of this one. This will be the always subset of this one. So this is f of e intersection f is the subset of f of e intersection f of f, this one. So this is the standard result. So this is the only statement s1 is correct but not s2. So only s2 is wrong, s1 is a correct statement. So this is the function. So the last topic about function is the composition function. It is the composite function. So it is the composite function. Let's try with composite function is. So what is the composite function is? Composite function is f is defined between a to b and g is defined between b to c. So gof is defined, between a to c. Here gof, what is gof? Gof of is g of f of x here. We can define gof, but not fog. Fog is not defined. Why fog is not defined here? For fog, f of g of x. So g of x is evaluated first. So g of x. But g domain is depending on f reference. So it is a dependency. Here dependency exists here because b's input is the g's input is the a's output. F is output. So b is depending on this. So this output is taken as a input here. So this is depending on this one. So only gof is defined. If there is any dependency in case, so only gof is defined. Fog is not defined here. So this is f, this is a, this is the b, this is the c here. So this is f, this is the g, so this is the gof. This is the gof defined between a to c. So if any there is dependency, so fx, we know fx is independent because a to b here, but g here, its output, its input. So only gof defined, fog is not defined. So what is the diagram is this. So in what cases both are defined, here, if range are independent, if both the domain and codomain are independent here, in this case f is defined real number to real number here and g is defined real number to real number in this case, because f taking independently value for a set of real numbers and g is taking value independently for real numbers. So in this case fog is defined, fog and gof both will be defined, both will be defined, but need not be equal. Fog is defined to gof is not equal, not necessary. Both are equal or not. So let's see, take an example and verify both are equal or not. If both the functions are defined, fog and gof are defined and equal or not. So equal or not, take any example is this. So take an example, f is defined real number to real number and g is defined real number to real number. So f of x is x square and g of x is x plus 1 here. F of x is x square and g of x is x plus 1 here. So both are defined. So take like fog x. So this is f of g of x. So in f function, put gx at the place of x. So what is the fx here is x square. So this is x plus 1 whole square. So this is fx is x square. So in place of x, put gx. Gx is x plus 1. So this is x plus 1 whole square. So this is x square plus 2x plus 1 here. So fog defined, yes. Let's take gof. Gof is defined or not, yes. Let's take g of f of x. So in function of gx at the place of x, put fx here. So this is x square plus 1 here. So this is x square plus this is x square plus 2x plus 1. So both are not equal. So both are defined, but both are not equal. But both are not equal here. So if domain codomain are independent here, so both are defined, but both are equal, need not be necessary. Need not be necessary. So let's take another result. This is another standard result. This is another standard result. Is this? If f and g are 1-1, then go function is also 1-1. If what is the result is, if f and g are 1-1, if both the functions are 1-1, then go of always defined. Go of is also 1-1. Go of is also 1-1. We can say about go of, not fog. Why fog? Because there is any dependency. So go of is always defined. So go of is always 1-1. Also 1-1. Go of is also 1-1. Second one, and if f and g are onto, f and g are onto, then onto, then go of is also onto, then go of is also onto function. If f and g are 1-1, then go of is also 1-1, and f and g are onto, then go of is also onto, go of is also onto. If both are 1-1, then go of 1-1. If both are onto, then go of onto. Go of is onto function. Go of is onto function. So let's see another result is, so if f and g are 1-1, straight forward we can say go of is also 1-1. If f and g are onto, then go of is also onto. In a reverse way, how to check reverse? If go of is 1-1, if go of is 1-1, then what about f and g? And if go of is onto, then what about f and g? So let's take an example. Take an example, this one. This is a, b here. This is 1, 2, 3 here. So this is L and M here. So this is A, this is B, this is C, this is function F, and this is the G here. So this is F is 1-1. A is 1-1, but not onto. Why onto? Because 3 here does not have any premesh. And this is onto, but not 1-1. But not 1-1. Why not 1-1? Because 2 and 3 have same premesh. So find go of. So this is find go of is go of f of a. This one. So g of f of a. So what is f of a is 1. So g of 1 is L. So this is go of is defined between A and C. So this is 1 is mapped with L. So this is go of. And this is go of B is g of f of B. And what is g of f of B is 2. G of 2. G of 2 is M here. So 2 is defined with M. So go of is 1-1. Yes, onto also. This is 1-1. This is 1-1 and onto also. So if go of is 1-1 and onto also, so we can define this. If go of, we can see go of, we find go of. Go of is 1-1 and onto also. If go of is 1-1 and onto also, then f will be 1-1 always and g will be onto also. G is onto always. So in reverse way, if go of is 1-1, if go of is 1-1, then f will be 1-1. F will be 1-1. If go of is 1-1, then f will be 1-1 here. F will be 1-1 here. This f is 1-1 here. And if go of is onto, then if go of is onto, then g will be onto. G will be onto always. So in a straightforward way, if f and g 1-1, go of is 1-1, f and g onto, then go of is onto. If go of is 1-1, then f will be 1-1, and go of is onto, then g will be onto here. So this is the standard result asked many times in gate. So here go of defined, so this is f will be 1-1. Yes, f will be 1-1, f is 1-1 here, and g is onto here. So g is onto here, so g is onto here. So this is the standard result asked many times in gate. So it is the about the function. So